A Milwaukee summer school art project hits a brick wall. A Southside alderman is calling the student's creation graffiti. 12 News' Mike Anderson reports on the heated controversy at Barclay and Mineral. It's new at 6.
As far as I'm concerned, these jokers ought to be hung by their Buster Browns by the nearest light pole for the damage that they're causing to this community.
What's got Milwaukee Alderman Bob Donovan all worked up? This. It's a mural some kids from True Skool Inc. painted on a donated building at Barclay and Mineral over the weekend.
He was saying it was horrible, it was crap, it was garbage.
Actually, he was saying worse than that.
I was mad, and I ended up in a confrontation with these individuals from the so-called True Skool.
The True Skool is an alternative school for kids who have struggled and are working their way back into mainstream. They do summer projects like cleaning up neighborhoods and painting what they consider inspirational murals. They did this one last year at Cesar Chavez in Washington.
And I think the issue here is that there's huge difference between aerosol art, which is what's behind us, and graffiti, which is vandalism.
The kids say the alderman apparently doesn't know the difference.
And sure as hell, doing graffiti is not going to create leaders. It creates vandals. And that's the problem that I have.
The kids decided that it wasn't worth it to fight City Hall on this one, so they made their art go away right away.
He's just wrong.
The kids say they plan to continue displaying their art. The alderman says he plans to continue fighting graffiti. Both sides have support. Perhaps the beholder will decide which is which. On the Near South Side, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.